as Frazier. They utilize
since
that.
Tommy Frazier suited up for the Oklahoma-Nebraska game, the question Husker fans right have been pondering is, who will start at quarterback against Miami in the Orange Bowl? Will it be Brooke Behringer, who's 7-0 as the starter, or will it be Frazier, who was 20-3 as a starter before being sidelined with a blood clot in his leg?
I'm not here to start any quarterback controversy before a national championship game, because that's not what it's all about. It's all about my team against their team, and we're going out there playing the national championship and hoping that we win. Whoever starts the quarterback, it shouldn't matter.
We've got two capable quarterbacks. We've got two quarterbacks that have run this team this year, and you know, there's just too many things going for this team right now, and I think either one of us could step in and win the game. That's all I'm concerned about.
Tommy Frazier is still on blood thinners, and he won't be cleared to play in the Orange Bowl unless he's ready to go in the Huskers' final scrimmage on December 24th. If he can go then, that's when Tom Osborne will have a decision to make.
We'll probably decide a day or two ahead of the game who starts and how we're going to handle it. But a lot's just going to have to do with the preparation. And we're going to do, obviously, everything we feel we have to do to try to win the game, and we'll go with the guy that we think is best prepared to do it.
For NewsWatch 7 Sports, I'm John Schutz.